out. I've talked to you months and months on the red carpet, and now it's finally coming out. Are you ready for it?
I'm very ready. I'm excited. I'm really looking forward to seeing how people are going to receive it. I'm very proud of it, and hopefully it'll be a good thing.
Definitely. Now, how does the tone change from the series to the movie? Is it seriouser? More serious, not seriouser?
Yeah. I think it's a little darker, and as Nathan likes to say, a little sweatier. A lot more action going on, some more humor. But all in all, it's a little grittier, and it kind of gets under your skin. It's a really great...
Ooh. Now, does your character change much, evolve much in this one? And do you do any of the fighting this time?
Yeah, I get to do a little bit of ass-kicking. A little, but it's nice, a little archery. I think, yeah, it's my character is in a very different place when it starts from when the series was, and I end up in a very different place at the time the movie ends. I think we all have a very good transition.
No, wait a minute. You said archery. Your character somehow knows the skill?
She knows everything. Don't ever underestimate Inara.
Excellent. Now, well, is there more of a romantic story this time? Do we see anything actually happen?
You know, those two, the relationship, it's the moonlighting thing. You know, who knows if it's ever going to work out? So that whole process, I don't think is ever going to end.
Now, were you a fan of sci-fi movies before you actually signed on?
You know what? I like A Space Odyssey. I love Star Wars growing up, the old ones. So I sort of liked those movies, but I wasn't a sci-fi, you know, addict. And being a part of a sci-fi show is very cool.
Now, everybody seems to have one favorite Joss moment. Do you have one?
Well, in general, I love it when we're on set and he's giving us a note and he goes, okay, that was great, but can you do it better? Can you try acting?
He didn't really do that, did he?
Oh, yeah, he did. All the time.
We got it.
So, Wonder Woman? Are you going to be Wonder Woman? I'm sure you hear that all the time, right?
You know I do, and I feel bad for Joss because I'm sure he's getting, like, bombarded with questions about it. I'm not going to say no to a superhero, but it's not up to me.
But you would do it if he said, you know, come work for me. So do you want to do another Serenity movie, or would you rather see it go back to being a series?
Let's do some movies and then see where it goes.
And it's the fan support that totally made this happen, right? What do you think of the fans?
The fans are responsible for where we are now, and it is incredibly humbling to be part of that with them.
What else do you have going on? I mean, I know you're out here on the carpets all the time. We see you. What are you working on?
I'm working on getting a job. And I have a television thing that might possibly work out, but I can't talk about it yet. So we'll keep our fingers crossed and see what happens.
You'd go back to series TV if it wasn't Firefly?
Can you believe that? I know. I gotta eat, though.
Yeah. You'll never find another writer like Joss.
That's true.
So how much did he make you stick to the script in the movie? I know he likes you guys.
Oh, my God. Joss is a stickler for his words. Everything. And everything.
Are we going to see, like, a good blooper reel on this? Is there a lot of outtakes that you want to see on the DVD?
Yeah, there'll be a really good blooper reel. Hopefully they'll put the whole version of it. It's pretty funny.
So have you already actually seen the blooper reel?
Yeah, we had a blooper reel cut together when we wrapped. And a lot of Nathan screwing up.
No, not Nathan. Do we see you screw up?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
So what was your favorite scene to film from the movie?
Why?
There's so much that I love. I really like to watch the stuff between Nathan and Chiwetel Ejiofor. They were really great together, and when they're facing off, and the way they fight, Nathan's so dirty and he's so clean, and he's just sort of wiping the sweat off his brow while Nathan's like, you know, completely overtaken by the fight. I loved watching that.
Well, speaking of him, there's a couple people who joined the cast that, of course, weren't on the series. Was it strange for them to walk in, and did you guys make them right at home?
Yeah, it was relatively easy. We were a family, and we were welcoming our friends in. It was very, very easy. He's a great person to work with.
Now, you guys had to say goodbye after the TV series, and you had to say goodbye after the movie. That's twice. Was it terrible?
It was really hard, but, you know, now we know this can happen again.
Exactly.
Yeah.
What do you think fans most want to see in Serenity?
I think they want to see the characters that they recognize in extraordinary circumstances, and they will see that.